Yeah, we're back with another one. And this looks like a heavy trick room team. Got even Gyarados. Braviary's quite good here as well. I think I am actually going to bring Arcanine. Just Ferrothorn's a problem. I'm going to bring a DD. I've actually found myself a couple of times in situations where they can't win because all they've got left is Dusclops and they can't hit in DD. All they have is Nightshade and it doesn't affect in DD. I think they must open T-Tar and a Trick Room setter. So either Mimikyu or Dusclops. What I'm thinking. You didn't open Conk. You never open Conk. I don't think you open Pharaoh. You don't want to open Arcanine in case you open Braviary. It's going to be T-Tar plus Dusclops or Mimikyu. Probably Dusclops. T-Tar Dusclops is what I expect. I think. Let's see then. Arcanine, he just activates my Defiant, he didn't care. Yeah. Gyarados is down one, so I'm gonna have to try and get a max knuckle out at some point. But a plus one extra and kills Arcanine. I'm going to taunt that Mimikyu so he can't get any Trick Rooms out. Unless something like Scarf Wild Charge. Or even just Wild Charge in general, actually. That could be a real problem. I'd rather hit Braviary though, even though it's a guaranteed kill on Gyarados. Something stupid like Heat Wave or Will-O-Wisp. It's not really Heat Wave. Playroom. Gyarados might be dead. Oh, it's Will-O-Wisp. But I'm Lumberry. That Playroom did so much damage. Mimikyu was dumb. Now plus one speed, plus one attack, Braviary. Plus one speed, minus one attack, Gyarados. So now he can't Trick Room even if he wanted to. Can't Swords Dance. Kinda wanna just double into T-Tar. If you protect, fair play. If you max guards, even better. But you can't Trick Room. You're gonna wanna try and get a kill here. I would have thought you'd be on Rock Slide as well. No, he's gone from C-Tar. Knuckle brings Gyarados back to neutral attack. I think we should kill C-Tar right here. Yep, yep. For sure. Gyarados will finish him off. But then Gyarados will die. Weakness policy shouldn't matter if you're about to die. Yep. Down goes their Dynamax without getting a move out. but now maybe we can probably land this play rush because my opponents always land their attacks. Gyarados goes to like plus one now. Yep, always land in their play roughs. I never land my play roughs. It's actually not a problem though. Oh, it's really not a problem. Mimikyu cannot protect because it's taunted, so... I think I'm just going to heat wave. Concordo might detect or protect. One, because you know you're dead otherwise. Two, to get the flame orb activated. Shadow Sneak, you knew you were dead. You're trying to kill Arcanine. Went on plus one defense though. I don't think it's heat wave kills, to be honest, but it'll do enough. See, I miss heat waves, but they land play roughs. That did no type of damage. That's kind of it though. Please just land your heat waves. Okay, to cancel. That's another win. They should have max guarded Tyranitar. That would have been very different. Anyway, on to the next one. Alright then. Sick of these boring ass teams. Yeah man, I'm sick of these boring ass teams with Togekiss and Rotom. Like I said, Togekiss and Rotom. I'm somewhat different because Dynamax and Braviary doesn't seem to be working. Going with Dynamax Excadrill. So even if we take that Hydro Pump, Weakness Policy activates. Might be the Berry Berry. It's not the Berry Berry. It doesn't die anyway. Down goes the Silly Kiss. Nasty Plot? Nasty Plot. Okay. Thing is, he brings out Dragapult now in Airstreams. I'm in a lot of trouble. Roserade, okay. How fast is Roserade? I'm guessing it's faster than Excadrill. Oh yeah. I'm gonna max guard because I'm expecting a sleep powder. Yeah, sleep powder, hydro pump, max guard, sorry. It could actually be sleep powder, max life laser, Braviary. Either way, Roserade dies here. Or it's a sash, which it probably is. Yep. Oh, it's not Sash. That's good. Oh yeah, he kills Braviary. Follow me in Quake. Hopefully that way I get a special defense boost. Don't Phantom Force. Phantom Force would be really annoying. Follow me comes out. No Phantom Force, that's good. Oh, they both hit Indeedee, which is annoying. But now we get a Spideff boost. Oh, just about survives that Dragapult, but then he should die to Life Orb next turn. Plus two guys there, plus one defense. Oh, he went for Indeedee. That's perfect. Say that's perfect. It's gonna be Citrus, isn't it? I didn't know if Dragapult even dies to life orb damage. But I think it's a game, guys. Because I'm adamant Gyarados as well, so Roselong's faster than me. That's best option for me, to be honest. It's not good enough. Oh, it's just short. Helps to kill Excadrill. I mean, all he has to do is protect. Nah, he must have, must not have protect. He must not have protect. Place the life orb damage. Yes! Come on. Please kill Gyarados. Yes, there we go, that was so close. Oh my god. He shouldn't have Phantom Forced, he should have just darted. Wow, that was a close one. Quite a clutch, Max Guard.